All right, y'all. I got this sharpening stone from before I could drive. I don't know how old it is. Years of honing oil collected up on it. It's just a smooth surface now. So I was looking up and buying a new one and didn't really like anything I saw. So I wanted to try and clean this one. I looked it up and saw one individual did it with WD-40 and steel wool. But I also read that you can use isopropyl alcohol. So I am going to try that first, and if it doesn't come clean, I will go get the WD-40. That looks to be immediate. Yep. So we'll call that a immediate success, and we'll keep working on it to get it a little more worked out. So that's a before, nice and smooth oil residue. That's an after, actually. Yeah, let's see. And no residue. I'm going to call that a win. So WD-40 or isopropyl rubbing alcohol. And leave me some in the comments if this isn't the right thing to do or if there's another way besides those two things. I brought it down a little closer for the second one. See, we are caked on with honing oil that I got with this when I was just a little one. It has served me well over the years. I am happy that we can use a little alcohol, rubbing alcohol, and bring it back into use again. With a little bit of rub, you can see the difference. There you go. That is great. Much better. It was just sliding right across there before.